pride ourselves on delivering good quality at fair prices. State attenti! As a consequence of the flooding further up the Arno, a small tax shall be imposed.
My pouch,
oh,
my money.
Oh, your money! I don't have your money!
Get back here!
Make me!
You're making a big mistake, my friend! No! I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer, tagliagole, thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Messer Ezio.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money. Follow me, but we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Nessun problema.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me.
Here we are. Francesco de Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle. Turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight. The door. Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God.
Get him to the piazza. Today's final bonfire is still an hour away.
Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards!
I have to find a way out before he kills me.
Leave me alone!
I'm being chased! Get him!
You won't get away!
Oh, right, are you
training,
man?
Pazienza, ragazzi, you'll slip up. Be ready.
Now!
Into your position, like you were taught!
Now!
Remember your training, man!
Che c'è?
Aspetti il permesso del capitano.
God!
Soon there won't be enough of you left to bury!
benedictio Dei omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze.
They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
Stay away from me!
Are you capable of thought? Or is beating your chest for time?
small tax shall be imposed for repairs. All batteries sailing into the main staging docks of the city shall be called.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Ah, yes, much better, friend. You'll see.
Thank you.
danger! Stay away from me!
Do you require a medical assistance?
Dio beato, not another father.
Hey, what was that all about?
Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Thank you.
Thank you. I've distilled an elixir of lead and pomegranate.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? Presto, Ezio.
The price of perfection is not...
Your coin seems genuine.
The quality of our stitching is
Grazie, and come again, sir.
I may be expensive.